Biodiversity empowers the environment to resist changes, because that biodiversity protects us from extremes. So it is critically important that biodiversity is part of a farm. I think farmers are absolutely inherently concerned about the environment. They're very scientific in their approach to farming, and they want this. They do feel connected to nature. Farm Zero C is about looking holistically at the farm. We have to demonstrate to others through a demonstration farm, as we have in Chinook in West Cork. We can change management on the farm, and it can actually benefit farmer environmentally and economically. Can we take the diet of the animal, modify the diet of the animal to reduce methane emissions? Can we look at soil management, so where we replace grass with other types of multi-species? Let's look at the emissions that are coming from soil, from animal, and how can we reduce those and reduce it down to net zero? What we want to do is turn the tide and make the farm the center of environmental sustainability, so that you can create sustainable jobs for the future, but you can also help Ireland to address its climate action ambitions. What we have done on the farm is put in certain fields, a multitude of different species that can actually trap nitrogen. So things like clover, for example. So when these plants grow, you have to give them less nitrogen because they fix the nitrogen from the air. So they take the gaseous nitrogen, they pull it into the leaves, and then they send it down into the roots. So by putting those in, we're basically demonstrating that you can use less fertilizer. We know we're reducing fertilizer input by 50%. There was a lot of worry, will the cows take to these or not? But the cows took to it very well. So for us, that was one standout moment where we saw cows are really liking this. This is part of the SFI challenge on zero emissions. Carbery are societal champion in this project. You're pushing an open door. They absolutely understand the importance of sustainability. They understand the importance of reducing greenhouse gas emissions. It's very much been about co-creation. My vision is that we can roll this out right across Europe and the world so that Ireland can really take its research and demonstrate to the world that there is a way forward, that agriculture can be sustainable, that farmers are actually part of the solution.